In California, this suspect is using a mystery device to break into this SUV, stealing an expensive bike. In Seattle, another suspect holding his backpack close to the car door, and boom, he's in. And it's happening across the country. But now, officials at the National Insurance Crime Bureau say they may have solved the mystery. This device that fits in a small bag could be what thieves are using, showing us how it works.
All right, so we're going to demonstrate this. And by the way, this is a two-person job because the device comes in two different pieces, right? Your piece and my piece. My producer, Giovanna, here is going to play the victim, basically any one of you who park at a mall parking lot, any big parking lot. So here's what would happen. You and I are going to play the suspects. We'd come over here, and we'd sort of be in a parking lot talking amongst ourselves, nothing suspicious. Meanwhile, you would park your car, and here's what would happen.
Okay, getting out of my car, locking my door like I normally would, and just walking away.
What she doesn't see, our suspect trailing behind her with the device, cloning the signal of her car's key fob in just seconds.
Okay, I've got the green light, I've got a signal from the fob, and I'm backing off.
So his device just automatically sent the signal to my smaller device. Now, this is basically the key to the car. Now, remember, the door is completely locked, but when I hold this up to the door, look, I open the door right up, and that's not all. With this device, watch this. Yes, I just started the car. So now I'm a thief in your car, driving away within seconds, all because of this little device. It's terrifying how fast this is.
And it's not just this car. Our experts using the device to break into and start 17 different makes and models. The Alliance of Automobile Manufacturers telling NBC News automakers have been working on multiple fronts to address security and enhance it, calling it a top priority.
So what can we do?
Park in a crowded area at least, so it lessens the chance. And if you see somebody suspicious around there, have second thoughts and maybe alert the police.
A new warning just in time for your holiday shopping. Jeff Rawson, NBC News, Chicago.